time. If this was next week, I don't think it'd be a very pretty sight.
Van Aanholt. Nice positive run from the youngster. Lampard. Farman got the touch, but Frank Lampard will finish. And Chelsea are back on level terms. I suppose it could go down as a goalkeeping error. Ralph Farman, the goalkeeper, came. Lampard was persistent. And in the end, it was a simple tap-in for Chelsea's second-half skipper. Lampard marks his return 17 minutes in for the equalising goal. It's 1-1.
Now, lovely to see the burst from Patrick Van Aanholt. Gets in a good position. Burst between players. The gap was there for him, and he took it, which is lovely to see from a youngster. Here we see the gap. Burst through there. Just a little bit of a toe puck. He just pokes it through for Frank Lampard. I don't think the goalkeeper was the bravest there or fancied the challenge. As you see, the ball bobbling out, just bounces off of Frank's chest. And the goalkeeper takes his eye off the ball completely. And Frank's in with an easy tap-in. And we see it again. Not too sure what the goalkeeper's doing. He's going with his legs, not really convincing.